Hi everybody, I'm gonna do a short video here. I'm 7 days out from my first national show. I have had probably the roughest prep because I have been sick with a cold, a really bad cold. I couldn't even talk Wednesday, so this video is not gonna be too long because I'm still a little sick. There's really not much you can take when you're prepping because you don't wanna affect your other supplements and things. So anyways, I leave for Las Vegas next Wednesday at 10:50 a.m. I'm super excited. Got first class bumped up through Delta, so even though that's not going to be fun on the way down, that'll be fun on the way back. And, you know, everything's going well. I got my suit redone. It's super tiny, and I got some dangling stones on the side to give my hips a little bit bigger definition. Also, too, we found out ahead of time who the head judge was, and she isn't as big into muscle as some of the other judges are at the national level. So my coach kind of changed up my prep. I'm doing a lot more cardio, a little less lifting. Tonight, I do get a piece of carrot cake, and then after today, tonight, I get like maybe a quarter cup of rice tomorrow and a quarter cup of rice Sunday, and then that's cut off. He's changing the type of water pills I take on Wednesday. I'm not sure what I'm taking. Then I am also wrapping without chemicals, like preparation H or anything, just sweating it out, make my waist look a little smaller because I'm pretty straight up and down. So anyways, after this show, I am not going to compete again till November, I think 14th, sometime around then. My coach doesn't really want me competing at the Ironman again because I won it last year and he thinks that's a little bit tacky to do it 2 years in a row. So I'm going to try and do something else. I want to keep up my national qualification and just see where it goes. Chicken, stop that. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry. They got into my goat pen and they're kicking stuff into their water and I just filled it. Animals. Anyway, so everything is going as planned except for this cold, which I'm starting to kick, but tomorrow I work a really, 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 really long day and I work a nice rink. So hopefully I don't get re-sick. But yeah, and then everything is set for nationals. We got the house, we got everything. I'm approved to compete. My tan company canceled. They decided not to come out, so I rebooked with this place called Martini Tan, and they do liquid sun rays, which I've never used before. I've always done Jantana, so I'll let you know the difference on how I thought I like that. I got a bunch of sodium-free candy at Rite Aid. They had a huge sale. Packed that up. My coach is getting all the food for us that's included in part of the price. Two of the girls that are going, one's women's physique, other girl's bikini, one height taller than me. And we've been keeping each other on track. You know, when we get hungry, we text each other, or if we don't feel like working out, we text each other and keeping each other motivated. That's really, really, really helped. I'm just trying to, sorry, this cold. I'm just trying to come in not so muscular. I'm very muscular for bikini girl. I tone it down for stage, but I'm 110 pounds, which is right now, well, 2 days ago, which is super heavy for bikini. Oh, they're all like 102 at my height or less. I'm 110 and I am, sorry, that's my pheasant. I'm 5.3% body fat, and that's the lowest I've been 9 days out at the time. Normally I'm probably around 6.5 and then I get down to that for show. So I'm pretty low. I have a lot of water on me, so I look bloated, but I think I'm going to come in pretty good. I just need to make sure I don't look too buff. My legs get pretty buff from ice skating. So I'm trying to tone those down, doing a little more cardio, and it's been hard. But I do look a lot buffer than the other girls on stage, which sometimes looks big. And so I just need to be careful with that, because the other girl that is competing, she has won with this collar. I never have, or head judge. She always seems to think I'm a little too muscular. And my friend is, she's 98 pounds right now and an inch taller than me, but she's 13.9% body fat. So I only have like 5 pounds of body fat on me right now. She has around 14 pounds, but she's under 100 pounds and I'm 110. I have 105 pounds of lean mass right now. So it's not, I don't want you guys to trust the scale. So if you see the scale and you're like, I'm 120, I'm huge for a bikini girl, that might not be bad. You could have a lot of muscle. Now you just need to figure out, sorry about that car, figure out the head judge. There's a head judge around here that loves muscle. And anytime she's the head judge, I do very well. And then this one doesn't like quite as much muscle. It's just, it's hard. It's very subjective. And so I'm trying to do my best by doing the rep and by doing a little less lifting to be the best that she would like to see. But you never know till you get there. So right now I already feel like a winner considering I made it. And as long as I get there and get up on that stage, I'm going to be happy with first or 16th. I'm okay with it. I'm hoping to get top 15, but you know what? It's just more about the experience. So anyways, I will do another video before I leave and then maybe one on the day I get there so you can see the house and all that good stuff, and then also to competition day. But as of now, I'm probably not going to film until I get maybe like Monday or Tuesday because I want to try and get my throat a little bit better. So anyways, bye everyone. Bye.